Hello everyone, I am Jasmine. Welcome to Gurukul News. Today's news headlines are as follows. Bharat Jodo Nyay Yatra reached Nagaland. Rahul Gandhi was seen shaking hands with people. Farmers facing the burnt of the weather crops badly affected due to fog. Former Minister Sadhu Singh Dharamsot arrested in Punjab. ED tightened its grip by raiding. Ram Temple construction ceremony begins today. Amid Vedic chanting, Gyanvapi case relief to Hindu side. Supreme Court gives permission to clean the place of Shivling. Thank you.